Chelsea midfielder rubbishes claims he mocked Manchester United after CL exit. Chelsea midfielder Tiémoué Bakayoko has rubbished claims that he mocked Manchester United after they crashed out of the UEFA Champions League on Tuesday night, losing 2-1 to Spanish opponent Sevilla at Old Trafford. In the video that was circulated, it was claimed that the France international filmed the opening goal scored by Ben Yedder, with a caption, "Not a big team," but Bakayoko was quick to dismiss the report, saying the news did not originate from any of his social media accounts. The defensive midfielder tweeted, "Check your sources in the future instead of creating attention for no reason. It wasn't my snap." Unamused, Sevilla reached the quarterfinals of the Champions League for the first time in 60 years after shocking Manchester United. Tiémoué Bakayoko is with the Chelsea squad in Spain for tonight's Champions League round of 16 clash with Barcelona. Io Kingsley photo credit, twitter.com/tiemoué8.